And we've learned a man is dead and two others hurt after a shooting in the Chicago Lawn neighborhood. You can see the heavy police presence we saw when we showed up at 62nd in South Campbell when this happened just a few minutes before 8 last night. We're told three men were standing on the sidewalk when two people approached them and started shooting. A 41-year-old man died. The two other men, one 51, the other 37 years old, are expected to recover from their injuries, and nobody is in police custody.